Welcome to Integral Mathematics. In this session, you are going to learn quadratic equation, one mark sums, important 8 1-mark sums you are going to learn. If you are not subscribed, subscribe the channel. If you like the video, share it to your friends. Question number 1. Find the value of. The value of square root of 6 plus square root of 6 plus square root of 6 plus and so on is dash. Second question, same model, the value of square root of 6 a plus or a minus, minus square root of 6 minus square root of 6 minus and so on is dash. So first we solve question number 1. Solution, let x equal square root of 6 plus square root of 6 plus square root of 6 and so on, and we can write x equal to square root of 6 plus, instead of this all the value we can write x and take square both the side, take square both the side. If you take square both the side, x square equal to 6 plus x and x square minus 6x minus x square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. Product and sum of them. So 1 into minus 6 minus 6 minus 1 and 3 2s are 6. So minus 3 and 2, the factors are x minus 3 and x plus 2 equal 0. Therefore, x equal to 3 and minus 2. You substitute 3 and minus 2 in this equation. This one take equation 1 and substitute 3 and minus 2. So, in case first I will take x equal 3. If I substitute in this equation, I will get 3 equal square root of 6 plus 3 equal square root of 9 equal 3. So, correct. In case if I substitute minus 2, minus 2 equal square root of 6 minus 2 equal square root of 4 equal 2. But here minus 2 here 2, so answer, I will not get the answer. So therefore the value of x is 3. Next, the same model question. So solution, let x equal square root of 6 minus square root of 6 minus square root of 6 minus and so on, and x equal to square root of 6 minus x, same way square both the side. If we square both the side, we will get x square equal to 6 minus x, and x square minus 6x plus 6x minus 6 equals 0, and 6 1 3 2 so 6, this time here minus, so x plus 3 and x minus 2 equals 0, then x equal to minus 3 and x equal to 2. Obviously this process if you are doing, you will get the answer x. So answer is x equal to, here x equal to 3. Next, third model, here we have addition, subtraction, plus sign, minus sign. Next third model, you are going to get the multiple, the value of square root of 6, square root of 6 and square root of 6 and so on. So let x equal square root of 6, square root of 6, square root of 6 and so on, and x equal to 6x, square root of 6x, take square both the side. So x square equal to 6x, so x equal to 6, 1x 1x we can cancel, so x equal to 6, 0 and 6 will get, so x equal to 6. So 3 sums over, totally you are going to learn 8 sums. Next question number 4, solve for x, 4 and 5 solve for x. So first question, square root of 2x plus 9 plus x equal 13, and second square root of 6x plus 7 minus of 2x minus 7 equal to 0. Now we'll solve this equation. We'll shift the x right hand side, so square root of 2x plus 9 equal 13 minus x. Same here we have root, so we'll take square both the side. Square both sides, if it square both sides we'll get 2x plus 9 equal 13 minus x whole square. So 2x plus 9 equal a minus b whole square formula. So 13 square is 169 and minus 2 into 13 26x plus x square. Now shift this all the value in this side. So x square minus 26x and plus 2x change minus 2x and plus 169 minus 9 equal to 0 and x square minus 28x plus 160 equal 0. So take product and sum method, and we need 160 and product 160 and sum is 28. So we can write 20 into 8. So the factors are x minus 20 and x minus 8 equals 0. So therefore x equal 20 and 8. So 20 and 8 you substitute here in this equation. Take equation 1 and substitute 20. If we substitute 20, we'll get here 2x, 2 into 20, 40, 40 plus 9 equal 13 minus 20. So square root of 49 equal minus 7, 7 not equal to minus 7. If I substitute 8, so square 8, if I substitute 8, take 8, 8 into 2, 16. So 16 plus 9 equal square 13 minus 8. So square root of 25 equal to 5 and 5 equal to 5. So therefore the answer is 8. Next, same way we are going to solve in this equation. So square root of 6x plus 7 equal 2x minus 7 and square both sides. If you square both sides, we will get 6x plus 7 equal 2x minus 7 whole square. 2x minus 7 whole square and 6x plus 7 equal 2, so a square, so 4x square minus 28x plus 49 and 4x square minus 28x plus 6x change minus 6x and plus 49 plus 7 change minus 7 equals 0. So 4x square minus 34x plus 42 equals 0. We have even number. All even number, all terms are even number, so we can divide by 2. If you divide by 2, 2x square minus 17x plus 21 equal to 0 and 2 into 21 is 42 and minus 17. So 14, 3 is 42 minus and minus get 2, so we divide by 2. If you divide by 2x, here we'll cancel 7, minus 7 will get 7. So the factors are x minus 7 and 2x minus 3 equals 0 and x equal to plus 7. Here we'll get x equal to 3 by 2. So obviously the value of x is 7. You substitute the value 7 here, you will get the answer. Next, question number 6. Question number 6 and 7 same category. So question number 6, find k for which quadratic equation for which quadratic equation 16x square plus 4kx plus 9 equals 0 as real and equal roots. So given real and equal roots, so we will take discriminant is 0. So before that, I will write the equation 16x square plus 4kx plus 9 equals 0. So the value of a is 16 and b is 4k and c is 9. Already given b equal to 0, therefore b square minus 4ac equals 0. B value is 4k, so 4k square minus 4 into a value is 16 and c value is 9 equals 0. So 4 square is 16. So 16 square minus 4 into 16 into 9 equals 0 and 16k square equal 4 into 16 into 9. All these are only one term, so minus change plus. So k square equal 4 into 16 into 9 divided by multiple 16 change, divide 16 cancel. So k square equal to 4 9s are 36. So therefore k is plus or minus 6. Value of k is plus or minus 6. Next, question number 7. Give the discriminant. If discriminant of the equation, if discriminant of the equation 6x square minus kx plus 2 equals 0 is 1 and find k, then find the value of k. So solution 6x square minus kx plus 2 equals 0 and a value is 6, b value is minus k and c value is 2. Already given in the question, given d equal to 1, b square minus 4ac equal 1, b value is minus k, so minus k square minus 4 into 6 into 2 equal 1. So minus k square is plus k square minus 24 into 2, 48 equal to 1 and k square equal to 1 plus 48 and k square equal to 49. So k value is plus or minus 7. Therefore the value of k is plus or minus 7. Next important model sum. Question number 8. Solve the following quadratic equation for x. Four x square minus 4 into 4 a square x plus a power 4 minus b power 4 equal to 0. So product and sum method, I will go product and sum method. Here given simply solve for x. So 4 into a power 4 minus b power 4, we need minus 4 a square. So I'll write first here a square and a square. If I write a square, okay, we need here b, but we don't have here b. So I will write here minus b square. Here I will write plus b square. So a square minus b square into a square plus b square, will get a power 4 minus b power 4. We need minus 4 here, plus 4. So minus 2 and minus 2, that's all. Here the fact coefficient is 4, so you divide by 4. If you divide by 4 2 times, if you divide by 4 here 2 times. Now the two factors are in negative, so zeros will be in positive. So therefore x equal a square minus b square by 4 and a square plus b square by 2. A square minus b square by 2 and a square plus b square by 2.